This game is a slightly more tougher version of my previous game, previous video. So here what we do is we keep three objects and we have put one inside the sock. Okay, so a pair of this has gone in. So your child has to touch, feel, and they have to identify which object it is that they are feeling. So they have to match what they touch with what they see. So again, this is a sensory play. It works on focused attention and is a second level game, a sequel to my previous video.